powerful 7.1 earthquake strikes off Japan's southern coast. The quake triggered a tsunami advisory that has since been lifted for all but one area. The quake was centered off the eastern coast of Japan's southern main island. Tsunami waves of nearly 2 feet were detected along parts of the coast and the nearby island of Shikoku. Government officials say 3 nuclear reactors operating on those islands remain safe. There were no reports of serious damage. 9 people suffered minor injuries.